So we are gonna play Raccoon Rhombus.
Yay.
Okay, so this is how we play. So you roll the dice, and if you get pants and whatever color you get, then the pants have to be yellow. So you have to try to find one of these that have yellow pants. I'm gonna be the volleyball player, and then you put it on your guy. Okay, let's go play.
Let's play. Are you going first, or that was your turn?
I did.
Okay, your turn, Addison.
And if you get underpants,
a purple shirt. What color is it?
If you get underpants,
a purple shirt. Which one do you want?
Then you don't get to put anything on.
Oh, you want the karate? Hold it up.
And if you get then you get to pick any color you want.
Karate.
Shirt or pants or both. If you get both. And whoever gets five first wins the game.
Ooh, I'm going to be the veterinarian. Okay, your turn, Andrew.
So it's like I got pants. I can pick whichever color of pants I want.
Ooh.
I'm gonna go for the fireman. She got underpants.
No. Underwear.
So she can't do anything.
You gotta take yours off. You gotta take one off, remember?
She has to take one off when you get underpants.
Underwear. Yellow pants.
I get it.
Yellow pants. Ooh, I'm gonna be an astronaut. Andrew's turn.
Red shirt.
Ooh, you could be the princess.
I'm gonna be the cowboy.
Roll the dice, little girl.
She got any color pants.
You can do either of those ones you want. Oh, she's the princess.
Now Addison is a princess.
Oh, wait, my turn.
Comment below who you think is going to win.
Oh no, I got underwear. Ah, I gotta take one off. Underwear. A red
shirt.
Oh,
I'm the princess.
I'm gonna be the ballerina.
Any color shirt!